In a time where actresses come and go just after a few moments in the spotlight, there are still those whose star power is strong enough to make them relevant in the industry for multiple decades. Welcome to another episode of Film Talks, and today we are going to break down the top 7 best actresses of Philippine cinema. Number 7, Julian Santos. Santos began as a child actress and made her professional television debut in Kaming Mga Ulila. This was before her screen debut in the film Silang Mga Sisiw Sa Lansangan, where she appeared as part of the ensemble, playing a supporting role. Her first leading role in a television series was in Yula Ang Batang Gubat. She was also a part of Herman Moreno's That's Entertainment. Number 6, Charito Solis. Rosario Violeta Solis Hernandez was born in Manila. At the age of 19, she was introduced by her uncle, F.H. Constantino, who happens to be a film director, to Doña Narcisa de Leon, the head of LVN Pictures. She casted her to star in her initial movie, Niña Bonita, an adaptation of Frank Capra's It Happened One Night. The film was a success and marked the beginning for Solis's 43-year career in film. Number 5, Jacqueline Jose. Mary Jane Santa Ana Guck is better known by her stage name Jacqueline Jose and known for her memorable roles in films Salome, White Slavery, and Santa Juana. She is a Filipino cinematic and television actress who has earned international critical acclaim. Number 4, Sharon Cuneta. Sharon Gamboa Cuneta Pangilinan is a Filipino singer, actress, TV host, and reality show judge. She has starred in 53 films, 10 television shows, recorded 40 albums, and worked as a celebrity endorser for many products. Cuneta first appeared on the Philippine pop charts in 1978 with the Filipino pop culture hit, Mr. DJ. Number 3, Maricel Soriano. The icon known as the Diamond Star is a Filipino film and television actress. She has starred in films covering different genres, including comedy, fantasy, horror, suspense, action, romance, and drama. She has appeared in hundreds of films and has appeared in various blockbuster hits. Number 2, Vilma Santos. Commonly known as Ate V, she is a Filipino actress and politician. She is known as the star for all seasons for her various roles in different genres of her movies and holds the title of Grand Slam Queen, Queen of Queens, and as the longest reigning box office queen of Philippine cinema. Number 1, Nora Honor. She is known as Philippine cinema's superstar and is regarded as the people's national artist. The Hollywood Reporter magazine called her the Grand Dame of Philippine cinema for her brilliant performance in the movie Taklub. She made her film debut with All Over the World. Honor transformed herself into a serious actress and came to be regarded as an acting heavyweight, performing in films such as Tatlong Taong Walang Diyos, Himala, and so much more, which gave her international and local awards and nominations. There goes your top 7 list of best actresses of Philippine cinema. Do you have other actresses in mind that should be on this list? Let us know through the comment section below, and don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button for more updates and videos. I'm Captain Mike, and this is Film Talks. FG Studios.